Hi, this is Josh Stern.
And Michael Walters.
With the Millionaire Agent Mindset Tip for you. So I've been selling real estate now for over 15 years, and my team and I have sold over 2,000 homes along the Wasatch Front. I'm also a Mega Agent Productivity Systems Coach for some of the top real estate teams in the world, and I am focused on helping you to achieve your own greatness potential. So we're gonna do a 12 series coaching video on the shifting market. Mm-hmm. And these techniques, when applied, will actually cause your business to thrive in a shift or thrive in any market. So take a look at why millionaire agents look forward to the shift. So today we're going to talk about the first tactic millionaire agents use in a shifted market. We're going to talk about both mindset and action.
There's a quote by Andy Andrews, author of The Traveler's Gift, "Our lives are fashioned by choice. First we make choices, then our choices make us." So let's think about shifting our mentality. Your life is either about problems or about opportunities, and you get to choose. There are three types of people who emerge from a shift: those that fear the worst and are pessimistic, those who wish for the best and are unrealistic, and those who respect the fact that they may fail, actively preparing for the worst and striving for the best.
Well, I like the last one. Failure is a possibility, yet they are action-oriented. They're all hands on deck. They're doing whatever it takes. They're, if it's going to be, it's up to me, people. You can't control the market, but you can control your outlook and your response to the market. So try this thought on for size. It is the market of the moment. It always has been. It always will be. Well, not everyone will succeed in a shift. Someone will, and anyone can. And you must be, and anyone can.
Once you've gotten real, you've got to get right into action and into the right action. Once you know, then it's not about knowing, it's about more about doing. When you do the right things, you leave fear behind you.
I agree. So what can you do right now? There are really two parts to this question. And the first part is what must be done right and what must be done now. You see, efficiency and effectiveness are essential contributors to your bottom line. The critical actions you identify must be carried out by you or personally overseen by you on a daily basis. You must generate for leads. You must convert leads. When business gets tight, you must master the fundamentals. Think scripts, lead conversion, lead generation, lead follow-up, contracts, appointments, closings, and do it like a boss.
So feel free to visit our website, realestatecareersinutah.com, to sign up for our agent newsletter. You can also sign up for our business planning clinic there, or simply book a one-on-one appointment with our team and dive deeper with a valuable conversation about you and your business and how to thrive in a shifting market.